created a unique opportunity for some local guys. We opened a pet shop and gave a slippery job to these two Chinas. The other China is me.
Me, Alphonse, Samuel, what's your name?
Samuel.
Piti. Pepe. Danke. Wakarimasu. Today, we open new pet shop. We clean, then paint wall green, wall blue. Lots of animals come in here.
Okay.
Get rubbish out.
Okay.
All rubbish. Ah, from Mr. Bromley. Wakarimasu. I must tell you, this most dangerous snake.
Hey! No!
This one, he did not like the snake, but we convinced him to come back.
Let me tell you, this most dangerous snake in Africa, okay? This snake, he bite you, you die. Not yesterday, to die, you die. Also, let me show you to do some wakarimasu for me here. Also,
when I took them outside and gave them a little job to do, while inside, snake hunter was taking snakes out of cage and hiding them away.
Inside, leave box. We know you start clean. Go. And do not go near snake.
I was very naughty and locked door. Then I turn off lights.
Hey, oh, what is wrong?
Pity, what's your name?
You've been Shucks. Shucks Schuster! Leon! It's Leon Ack.
Yes, Pity, thank you, Leon.
For our next victims, we installed a treadmill that we could start up by remote control, as well as various other booby traps.
Okay, thank you.
My brother Shut up!